area. We need this location safe. Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
We just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down! Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get up! It's your turn, Del.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down. down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
Heads down!
Okay. These wires. Something's wrong. Hang on.
Keep your heads down!
Wait. This should work.
Done here. Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion pulse.
Excuse me?
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Yes, ma'am.
Go! Dell, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This walker is too much.
Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Flight hours at Sky Strike Academy for what? Just get kicked out and end up here?
So, what brings you all the way out here?
The place is a lot low. Can't catch him. Can't find. Right?
You have a bounty on your head?
Hey.
Barati! Good to see you!
Listen, pal. I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Dejarik requires half the tactical thinking of something like Cubicus. The simplicity of getting those blades where they need to be makes me feel like a genius.
No way! That's Han Solo! Look! Look. Definitely stop staring at us. Pretend he's not there. He definitely sees us. Be cool.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
2,000 credits! That's not what I'm calling
for. What can I say? Prices change sometimes, that's all.
Your prices, maybe. The market hasn't changed anywhere else in the galaxy.
Just a race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can get the championship.
Still moving cargo for Black Sun?
Yeah, I don't remember prosperous to say the least.
Hiring like you wouldn't believe. I got access to muscle if you need a connection.
Follow my own lead, Tula, but I'll keep that in mind. Thanks.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
I've been practicing my Wookiee speak. Would you like to hear it? Quite good, isn't it?
If I can order a drink in Wookiee speak.
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then.
I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage to Sun.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information with me. The
Wish
cantina
me luck.
Is full of, well, scoundrels.
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon.
Ready for this?
Don't you think we should move toward the generator?
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
Let them have it!
Great.
Get them, Han Solo! I can't watch! Oh, but I can't stop! Ha! Do you know Stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots?
Send the ball!
Oh, I'm having fun! Impressive, Han Solo! Data cube is here. Come on.
Nothing here. Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them!
The Kashyyyk intelligence.
Stored near a lovely shrine just
hope this works!
Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attack to resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic plan to do?
Out of the way!
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca!
Oh, I can't wait to meet him. I'll just be over here. Safe and sound!
Yes! Nicely done, my new friend!
Junk. Fire!
Now,
come on.
Where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it. You're not helping. Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Work.
Hostiles closing in!
Fire!
Yes. That should help get you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your famous Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials
know the Millennium Falcon.
I regret this!
Shouldn't we get to the ship?
nothing personal!
Got a big one coming for you!
Improvised explosives. Just get this ship ready to fly. Not my favorite day. Hey! Maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Ida Curcio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Hey, you!
General, let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us. According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
Find your father, take him out of the fight. We'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothar, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Slice this.
Commander Hask is here.
come tell.
Will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with a stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always do.
Get him, Del!
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not many of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor. Resources
hey,
are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoid sector.
This is Governor Adelhard.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away!
Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform! radars on our position.
Whole station, there's one here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling op? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Slice this.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
TSC! Scanning.
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted!
Get
there! Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Scout Walker!
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a clog car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2.
That cloud car isn't making a delivery.
Take it down, 1-2.
All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
Good shot!
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
I have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if it didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay.